Today we have a grammatical section. The title of the section is will be able to. It means sakega, sakegi, sakange, paaunga, paaynge, paaynge. In a nutshell, जब भी हमें ability होती है किसी भी काम को future में करने की, then we use will be able to. And we use first form of the verb. We have some examples. क्या तुम उसे समझ पाओगे? Will you be able to understand him? मैं उनके साथ business नहीं कर पाऊंगा. I will not be able to do business with them. क्या तुम यह मैच जीत पाओगे? Will you be able to win this match? हम उनकी सहायता कर सकेंगे. We will be able to help them. So guys, these are some examples of will be able to.